The school was formerly known as Excel Public Charter School. This is the first year that the school has been taken over by DC Public Schools. It's an all-girls school. We're a STEAM school. We're 500 African-American young ladies in grades preschool through eighth grade, focused on science, technology, engineering, mathematics, as well as the arts. We definitely want to make this a high-performing school, not only a pillar of excellence in the District of Columbia, but nationally. So we have some outstanding teachers here that are helping to support to do this work.
I was attracted to come to Excel Academy because it's an all-girls school, because it's a new school, and I wanted to have an opportunity to teach kids who really needed someone to come in who would really care, understand where they're coming from, and really commit to their learning and development. What do I mean by woods?
It's a place that has trees.
Lots of trees.
That's primarily why I'm here, is to be a part of this exciting, unique school environment.
Dorothy Hike was the other charter that we took over.
It's helpful creating a culture of joint responsibility.
And that schools are better when they work together.
The teachers at that orientation were actually talking about your comments on collaboration, having participation in decision-making at the school. All of that really resonated with the teachers.
It's very important for schools to have that collaboration because we need all hands on deck when we're working with students. And I know the importance of all stakeholders collaborating to make sure that we support children in the District of Columbia.
Our lives are just linked, so when unions support teachers, that is supporting the students. And as the school district is supporting students, that's supporting the teachers, so we're all sort of working on the same thing together.